Okay, so welcome back. We are carrying on right from where we left off in the last recording. And I'm just going to make sure I've got my mic off mute. Yeah, I think it was. I hope this works, by the way. And we're just going to see what's happened after sacrificing. Kratos sacrificed himself in that fire thing or fire cage. First time it didn't work because he sacrificed Helios. And it almost cost Sigrun a lot. We don't know. Still, the damage she can heal from her wounds, but we don't know what damage it's done long term to her connection to Valhalla, etc. But this time he got it, he made the right choice by the looks of it. He sacrificed himself. And let's see what where this takes us.
We know. Tyr.
What?
The invitation was yours.
I would have signed it, but it was important you come here for your own reason.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question I could find no answer for until I came here. Lifetimes ago. Stepped through that door.
What is in there?
I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest. Because you're not ready.
Oh my god, we gotta fight Tyr. He was useless in the last game. Oh no!
Show me.
I'm sorry. Why exactly are you attacking us?
Consider it a kind of trial by combat, Mimir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind has done the work. Having fun yet? Be ready. Be ready.
Oh, sugar.
Not gonna use it.
A man at war with himself.
himself places a deficit upon his focus. He is impatient, emotional.
Oh, the hell is this bullshit?
A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instincts. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to progress.
Above you! Watch out!
Jesus Christ.
Be ready.
Shit. Not the end, come on.
Well done, Kratos. I yield.
Jesus.
Good then.
Perhaps you are ready now.
And
the size of him compared to...
Nobody can truly say that but you.
What the hell, man? Let's just check the recording. Yes, and let me check the mute. Okay, there's nothing we can do. I can't check my weapons, nothing. So all we can do is do this.
Oh.
yet.
What?
But we will get you there.
Wow-wee. This is just brilliant. Still not ready. What the hell? How big is this DLC? Gosh.
You must embrace change as an opportunity, not a threat.
What do you mean? We...
And the wheel of progress turns.
Monsters. I mean, come on. I've done none of this stuff. Jeez. I've done hardly any of this stuff. It's unbelievable. Ooh. Yeah. Like it.
I see you made a count in there.
Shield Maiden.
For you. Valhalla appreciates every step of your evolution. I hear you like stories. I got one for you.
Go on.
I wasn't born with the privilege of some of my sisters in arms. I wasn't bred for greatness. I was just the daughter of some poor innkeeper. Matter of fact, I wasn't even his. He just raised me after somebody left me there. I didn't have much going for me. But I had one thing. I wasn't afraid of anyone. If somebody was asking for a punch in the face, I never thought twice. Brought a heap of trouble on myself that way, it's true. But I sure learned how to fight. Enough for now. I'll pick that up later.
Valhalla is offering some help. I'd take it.
Yep. I don't know what to do, you know, guys. Do for now.
Never been easier to be better.
Let's see where we are with the rage. This. Yeah, I'm not going to worry about that for the moment. I think I want to start increasing this stuff. Let's start doing this stuff.
We're all impressed by your progress, General. We've never seen anyone.
Zeeran,
how fares your journey?
We have uncovered our host. It is Tyr.
Tyr, you say?
And no projection either.
I never knew his connection to Valhalla was so strong. But then, he goes back further than I do. Fascinating.
What is this? Okay, I think that's where I'm going to leave it, and I'll hopefully restart it at this point next time. Wow, this is incredible. This really is. I don't actually like that, to be honest. Doesn't go, does it? Okay, let's try and do something which does. To be honest, it's only gonna be... Yeah. Okay, we'll go for it for now. So we've got to go through all of that to meet Tyr again. Alright, this is where I'll leave it. Hopefully the game will start me at this point again. I'll know because I've got that runic attack. Whatever they are. Relic attack. And I've changed my suit, so I should be alright. Okay, so thank you for being with me. I hope I haven't messed up the last few videos with my muting, because I don't know whether that mutes the whole game, but time will tell. Hope you've enjoyed it. Please join me again at this point for the next part of the adventure. It's an absolutely phenomenal DLC. I can't believe this has been given to us for free. It's a game within a game. It's just unbelievable. But yeah. Take care for now, stay safe, and I'll see you soon.